Hey folks, welcome to the 6th Homeschoolers Co-op. This one was again at Vanwadi. Lisa again opened the doors to her coffee jar for us to get together and have fun while learning with our kids. Interesting thing happened this time. On popular demand, Preeti's embroidery session came back in full strength. In fact, this time not only did we have our regular 2-hour co-op, we had an additional 1 hour of Preeti's embroidery for the kids. We had a lot of issues with the threads and the needles. We had a lot of fun. Irrespective of age or whether it was boys or girls doing embroidery, it was so much fun. Following this, Lisa again opened up the co-op with some fun-filled icebreaker games. This one was called Bingo.
You have to get everybody to sign which you have called is true. It has to be true. You can't tell any lies.
Okay.
Choose it only if it's absolutely true that you sign your name and you have wrong.
The designated sessions this time were Hamsini's Fireless chocolate making, Mamta's croquet, and Bethany's art for kids. The kids really had a good time with the chocolate making session. Every single one of them not only made tons and tons of chocolate, they learned how to do it without even using fire. All the creativity in the world came out in Bethany's art session. She brought a new perspective on how you can create art. You don't need to be some master in arts. You can just be a careless, carefree kid, but you could create art, which will be visible in their work that came out of that session. Mamta's croquet session was a little tough for the younger kids. A lot of hand-holding was required again, but Mamta did a fantastic job. My own daughter Arohi walked away with a beautiful hairband and a wristband. The older kids had a little bit more fun because, well, they have better motor skills. At the end of it, as tradition requires, we took a group photo with our achievements of the day. Hey folks, these co-ops are quickly becoming an essential part of our homeschooling. I do encourage everybody to join us for our co-ops because, as you can see, they are a lot of fun. And in the process, the kids learn a lot of things that maybe one single parent might not be able to deliver. I do believe that homeschoolers are nothing less than superheroes. And the way we have come together is fantastic. So do join us for our next co-op and see you then. Also, if you like our videos, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Cheers. And I do want to thank Lisa for the free coffee.